give up. All I know is in the glimpse of your eyes in your temper.
Cannibalize by After Many Days from their self-titled album. Before that, Frog in a Blender by Broken Crown from Houses of the Homely. I love the name of that album. Front Page Killer by Gangrel from Metal Hunters. Male Zoo by Horda from Horda. And starting it off, Planeta Estupido by Lama Negra from Planeta Estupido. I want to thank you so much for checking out the show and remind you it is these bands that make this show possible. So head to their shows, buy a t-shirt, buy albums, give them your life savings, whatever it takes. Let them know that you care and that you heard their music here on openmetalcast.com. And now for something a little different. Now, as you may know, a lot of the stuff that's on this show is released usually around 2005 and later. We don't usually go into a lot of the older music, mostly because there's not a whole lot of it that's licensed under a Creative Commons license. But one such band that did release their stuff under a Creative Commons license is the band Harbinger, hailing from Canada. This was brought to my attention by Doug from Music Manumit Podcast, and it's a real interesting glimpse into a band that probably could have made it, given the better circumstances. But we do get to hear a lot of their music now. There's about 3 albums in total, and it's definitely something to check out for those folks that are interested in, you know, that Led Zeppelin / hair metal sound. This is Angel by Harbinger from the Quebec album. Thanks for listening. Thank you.
that.